should apologize. I guess I got a little spiky out there.
Don't worry about Jeff. He doesn't have the sense to be insulted. If that boy had any less imagination, I'd have to promote him to my board of directors. That's not your problem, is it?
I expect, bright as you are, you'll end up running your father's company.
Not likely. See, there's an unwritten law at Denver Carrington. At the upper management level, there are no blacks, no Jews, no